The second part of WRS is the straight knee calf raise. And what we're looking for here is an elevated ball of the toe that allows us to drop our heel, getting maximal range of motion and stretch along the gastroc, the Achilles, and even the entire back of the leg. So the hip is kicked out a little bit, the knee's locked out. We've got this maximal expression of angle range. And from there, we press into the ball of the big toe, up and down, until we get a glorious amount of sensation all along the back of our legs.